Just doing the test mode in the Hotpoint wmtf722h. Quite interesting to watch. The washer do its own tests, see if everything's working properly. And that's it, I'm guessing.